gonna tell you about is called Girl Underground. It's by Morris Gleitzman. This book is about a girl named Bridget White, and she just got into a new posh school, and she's their school, there's like a lot of bodyguards, and they're all police, and her families are kind of criminals. Her dad imports illegal things like clothes and Bulgarian Game Boy. I don't know why it's Bulgarian. And this book is set in Australia. The main character is Richard Wright. Other characters are Menzies, Jamel. The plot of this book is Bridget White and her friend Jamel try to free people in detention centers. And they're having a hunger strike, and the government put them there so other people won't come, like Afghanistan people won't come. I think the theme of the book is bad people can be good people, and good people is also bad, because in the book the good people are trapping like kids that are not doing anything in the detention center. One quote that I like is from the kid in the detention center is, "I think people like this in Australia too. I am sad. I thought Australia was a kind place. You are kind, Menzies. You give me wings. I wish they were real. Your friend, Jim." Concluding, so if you want to know what happened, how they free the people in the detention center, you should read this book.
It is.